Here's another classic dollhouse from the 90s that might unlock a memory for you. This is the Fisher-Price Loving Family pink and white dollhouse. Now, there was another version that came in blue and white. This is the pink and white one. And this thing is huge. It's about 25 inches tall. Came with all kinds of little things on it, like a stack of wood for the fireplace, a little birdhouse. And up here, if you look on top of the chimney, there's a bird's nest. Now, let's open it up and see what it looks like inside. Well, here's the inside. There's a kitchen area that has an opening stove, an opening fridge, an opening microwave, as well as a little island that you could do your dishes on. Upstairs has got a bedroom, a second floor area that you can use as a family room or a kid's playroom. This staircase flips up to go both downstairs and upstairs to the attic. Downstairs is like a main living room area, I guess. And here is a study, the fireplace. And then upstairs is the bathroom with the shelving. And at the very top is an attic. Let me know in the comments what your favorite part was.